Hello everybody, hope you're doing great today. Appreciate those of you watching this video, hope you enjoy it. Today we're talking about a vampire in the family. This is a family, I think it's supposed to be a family show. It is a family show. Okay, this is a family movie. I kind of hesitate saying it's a family movie, because you can tell it's meant for family stuff, but I don't know, there's some elements of this that might be a little bit too much for younger audiences, for little kids. This kind of gets a little scary there at the end. It kind of turns into From Dusk to Dawn, you know, when they go to that, Quentin Tarantino and, you know, he's really famous, played Batman and ER and all that good stuff. You know, this happens. It'll probably pop into my mind. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? I remember when that movie came out, everybody was talking about his cool tattoo, talking about Dusk to Dawn. Anyways, you know how in Dusk to Dawn they go to that bar and it's all full of vampires? Well, on this one, they don't go to a bar that's full of vampires, but they do go to like a party, a Halloween party, I believe, that has a full of vampires and trying to eat people. It can get a little scary in that part for little kids, I will say that. So the movie is about a vampire in the family. And you have this guy, he's married to his wife. And it's like his second wife. And so he finds out that his brother-in-law is a vampire, but nobody else in the family knows he's a vampire, so they don't really believe it, except for his biological daughter. And then, so they try to prove that he, basically the movie's him trying to prove that his brother-in-law is a vampire. You get some very funny elements. The male lead is kind of over the top. There's some complaints about his acting, but it didn't really bother me because it is a family movie. And so if you're like my age, you might find some of it kind of too much and, a little bit too much, but being a family comedy and I can see like we're like teenagers and, you know, a little younger than that would find him funny and find this movie funny and would enjoy it. I did like the tactics that he tried to use to prove that his brother-in-law is a vampire. And, I did kind of enjoy it. It was kind of funny. I think this might be my first Brazilian movie as well. It didn't make me hate all Brazilian movies. I would check out another one if it said it was from Brazil. I do think, you know, if you got a family, you guys like supernatural stuff, and maybe, it's not May. But October, you know, you guys like to watch some Halloween stuff, you know, kind of like, you know, Halloween Town, that kind of stuff. Those kind of movies during the month of October. I would check this one out. Maybe I should have done this review in October. I don't know. But yeah, The Vampire and the Family, it is a very family-oriented. I'm going to, even though I say that, I'm going to give this my recommend would be watch with caution. It's not the best movie ever. There's some funny elements. Sometimes it's a little bit too scary for younger family members, but it's too goofy for older ones, kind of thing. I think teenagers probably like this the most. But yeah, Vampire and the Family. Check it out. Might enjoy it. If you want to see some social commentary, you know, the relationship between exes, you know, the ex-wife is very vindictive of her husband. She's always trying to take his money and take him back to divorce court so she get more alimony and stuff like that from him. So you get that dynamic and him trying to blend, and then the two parents trying to blend with each other's children. The father trying to keep relationship with his daughter because the mother, his ex-wife, has full custody. And then you have the relationship between the daughter and him, and kind of like, you know, got a little bit of that broken family stuff going on in this movie. But yeah, check it out. You might like it. You might enjoy it. Recommend this one's caution. But it'll be great for your family. I guess I'm repeating myself now. I hope you enjoy this. And leave some comments below if you already seen this. Interested in your thoughts in the show. Have a great day and bye.